like murder mystery type shit. Some bullshit. Take this Max Payne fucking jacket off too. Please tell me you took that painting down. Ugh, I don't want to see that shit. What's good, everybody? It's the AK Gamer. Welcome back to Grand Theft Auto 5. We last left off. We had that boy Dave from the FIB trying to use us. And then Franklin did a mission for Lester. We ended up getting some shit with our stocks. And now we got a house in the hills. We finna pull up. You got any other mission? You got a Lester mission. We gonna hit you up with another Lester mission. And then we gonna switch to Michael. I don't know if I said it before, but I'm trying to hold off on Trevor missions as long as I can. That's a terrible turn right there. This one too. All right, y'all, we here. I mean, if y'all played through this shit, you already know what the house looking like. Y'all already know. Hey. Hey. Uh-huh. Okay. Kitchen kind of clean, all right. A little something light. Don't you got a... Yep, I knew you had a pool somewhere. Got a little door right here. What's this door? Oh shit, well, I just broke some shit.
Another big ass mess on my property? Chop, I gotta train you to shit on the neighbor's yard.
Let's take a dive, my friend. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Shit, cool. Got the little, all right. Let's get you in some new drip. All of your saved outfits. Hold on, this one kind of cool. This is probably your best saved outfit, brother. This one's all right. That one's cool. That one's decent. You got no suits, brother. I gotta put another joints because you don't even have any pants to go with these, bro. Whoops. There you go. Alright. I guess that's what you rocking, my boy. You look so... What's it called? You look so... lonely and, like, miserable when you, like, curl up like that. Yo, that must be terrible. If someone's coming down this hill, they hit something, they going straight through your garage, my boy. Hold up. Listen, I like this car, but this person got too many clean one in this driveway. I'm gonna have to, they got their shit unlocked too. They don't like this car. And they got their shit in the ignition, say goodbye. That shit me. They knew I was coming through it. It was just like, man, let me just give it away. Damn. Bro, come on, man. Bro, you walking in the middle of the street, my guy. I don't even know if that was the right way the traffic was supposed to move. I don't know. What the? Bro, aren't you supposed to be the driver, Franklin? What the fuck was that shit? Yo, why you got your gun out, my boy?
Okay, you know Redwood Cigarettes?
Sure, the cigarette that built America.
They've rigged a jury to throw a class action lawsuit that would cover the treatment costs of thousands of emphysema sufferers. There are four corrupt jurors on Redwood's books. I'll send you the details. Oh, and we only have a few hours to make them disappear. The court case is tomorrow morning.
Is that all, dog? Shit, that's quite a favor.
And that's quite a house you're living in. Get this done quickly, and I'll try to throw in a sweetener as well. Now, I'd advise picking up some long-range hardware to get this job done.
I already got it, player.
You'll be helping a lot of people with this, Franklin, including anyone who might have a sizable investment in, say, Debonair Cigarettes.
Damn, I thought you said I have a few hours, not 10 minutes, bitch. Or 9 minutes. Let me just beat his ass.
Full range.
This is a judge right here.
Hey, get out of here, bro.
What the fuck was that, Franklin? Excuse me.
Look out the way.
Don't be trying to cut me off, man. I remember this. I think I had to play this mission like 3 times. The first time I was just like, why did I lose? And I was like, oh shit, I had to complete it in a certain time. Second time, I think something happened on like the second or third one. Something, there was some sort of complication. And I made that shit like a few seconds
my
before.
Car, asshole.
I was supposed to. I mean after. I was a couple seconds off. What? How did I hit? I'm fucking asleep. Alright, that one I missed that shit. What the fuck? Thank you. Good lord. I'm trash. Alright, so this is a window cleaner. I got 5 minutes left. Holy skadoodle. Imagine if there was like proximity chat with other cars. Like in real life. Someone cuts you off, you just start cursing them out, they actually hear you, stops the car, pulls up on you. Headshot at your shit. You lucky I'm in a mission, bitch. Yeah. I'm finna run your bitch ass over.
Jesus.
Bitch.
Hey, come on, move.
I'm finna run your ass over, boy.
You got me confused with someone else.
No, sir, I do not. No, sir, I do not. Did you just switch back? Okay, bet.
Okay, that ought to do it.
Back in your ship. Drive off.
Hey, L, it's done, homie. All of them.
Very good. I'll be in touch.
Yeah, I'm gonna need some baddies to pull up to my crib. 7K? Some light. I'm gonna go ahead and re-up on this shit. Go ahead and Get this right here. Are they there for me? Yeah, they is. Oh, yes, they is. Hey, don't worry about it. Do not worry about it. Do you have any more missions? What the fuck is this? Tanya. Ugh. Ugh. I'm gonna just switch to Michael, bitch. It's gonna be like wait until after you get lose the police. Hold up, hold up. Gonna have to catch me. See what happens if I try to switch back. He gonna be in some trash fit, I'm already knowing. Okay, he's in something alright. The cops is on me now? That shit weak. Hold on, change this outfit though. This one's alright, I guess. Like, that's some shit I'll see Nico wearing, bro. Put that all black joint on, yes sir. Like that picture of you, Amanda, get that shit out of here.
What is wrong with you smoking in my house? You
know, it is not your house,
babe. Psychotic pal of yours turned up, you turn into an even bigger asshole.
Thank you. Your support in my difficult times means the world to me.
I've supported you.
No, you
I
haven't.
Left everything to come here with you, and still that crazy bastard turns up.
I'll handle it.
How?
I don't know.
Oh, you know what? Just keep him away from me and the children, you low-life, whoremongering asswipe.
Did someone say yoga?
No, I think she said whoremongering asswipe.
Hello, Fabian, darling.
Namaste, Amanda. Are we ready to practice?
Yes.
Oh, yes. She's very centered. A regular oasis of peace and tranquility, this one.
With anger issues and worse friends. No wonder I'm so upset.
You too, please. Namaste. We practice. Miguel, join us, please.
No, please. No.
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 The yoga is for sharing. Come, Miguel.
Yeah, I'll join, because if I didn't join, you'll be getting your shit clapped straight in a pool, bro. Hell no.
If my wife, it'll be a job well fucking done.
We are all on our own journeys, Miguel.
Yeah, no doubts. Why is she driving a tank on hers?
Perhaps to deal with your hostility, Michael. Now here is good. We have the sun and the moribunda. The asshole. Now we begin to put the asshole to the earth. Yes, we begin each sequence. Tadasana. Yes. Or mountain pose.
All right.
Un, deux, trois. Mouth and anus are perfectly in line. Show him, Amanda.
Un, deux.
Now, Michael.
I don't know about this.
Ooh.
In the nose, out the mouth. Okay, Doc? Out with the breath. That is okay.
Eugh.
In and out with the breath, Michael.
With the breath?
Let it out. Who would have thought it possible?
I feel like I'm mugging someone in the Warriors, bitch.
Now, in through the bloated nose, and out through those wrinkled lips. Breathe out, please.
Isn't that far better than booze and nicotine?
This is gonna have to do.
Now we will do something more complicated. Sometimes, when I do this pose, I weep uncontrollably for hours.
Oh, wow.
You feel that? The emotion inside. Let it go. Michael, join us.
I feel like I'm channeling bullshit right now.
Mm-hmm.
Breathe, Mikael. Out through those wrinkled lips.
Keep this
Look
up
at him trying to talk shit.
Have a shared interest.
Ugh. I guess I'm gonna have to shut this shit down. Well, wow, I thought it was rushing me every time he kept saying, breathe out, Michael. I thought I was supposed to do it instantly.
Was that too complex for you?
You talking shit? What's up with you?
You have picked yourself up, and you will try again. The silly man forgets to breathe.
See, he says shit like that.
Out through the mouth.
He's actually trying. I can't believe it.
Now, you breathe. Out through the mouth.
Now think of all the strippers who've been over to pick up your dollar bills.
Amanda,
breathe,
shut up.
Mikael.
Cause you for real the thotty, so you can stop it.
Let it out. You're turning red.
Fucking Thotimus Prime. Ugh.
There it is. You can breathe, can't you?
Yeah, last time I tried to do it and the game was like, no. Michael said,
feel that?
Yeah, I'm about to feel some emotions, all right.
Remember, children, do not fear the unknown. We are the unknown. Show us, Amanda.
I don't think Michael's up to this.
He may surprise you. Plank.
Plank?
Chaturanga.
Chatur. Yeah.
Feel the flow. Everything is flowing in me.
Pause.
Mike, would you? I hope there is time for yoga to save you. Breathing is almost the most important thing, no?
Let it out, baby. Your aura is just like, wow.
Breathe, please, Michael. Out with the breath.
Fabian's body with your bank account would be the perfect man.
Like, it's shit like that,
Take
like...
in the air and release it. Let it
and
out.
I'm the worst.
If you'd found yoga before, you wouldn't have been that way with Coach.
What, he clapped your cheeks and I'm going to be like, oh,
Very
okay.
Very good. Now
Hell
let
nah.
it go.
Actually, didn't you used to be a stripper, babe?
Strengthen. Your lungs, they work, yes?
Your mouth, can you shut it? Yes?
Breathe out, please. Hold the anus.
Don't be talking about my anus, brother.
Breathing is almost the most important thing, no?
It must be your most important dialogue, because you said that bitch about four times.
You're sweaty, Michael. That's all the impurities coming out.
Not a he just old as shit.
Breathe, please, Michael. Out through the mouth.
Isn't this better than robbing, murdering, and being an asswipe?
You have come a long way today, Michael. Yes, later you will cry like a baby.
Yeah, right.
His chakras are completely blocked. Don't worry about him.
Show me the downward dog.
Of course he wants to Wants her to show him that.
Your impotence, Mikhail.
What'd you say?
Your sexual energies have been blocked for too long. Back into my pelvis. Back. Back, back. Yes, there you go.
Oh! Hey, enough of that shit!
Marco, I know you're not serious.
Yoga is the answer, Mikhail. But what is the question?
Why am I such a moron?
We are leaving, and we are never coming back.
Good.
You are alone, you pathetic psychopath.
Fuck.
Been
you.
Along for a long time.
Phony, French, fucking yogi. Ah.
Yeah, y'all motherfuckers kick rocks.
Jimmy.
The police is still on me.
James. Leave me alone. Oh, yeah.
You can leave too, babe.
You know what? If there was a rape button, I'd...
Whoa, nice brother.
I paid for that?
Yeah, you smashed the other one, didn't you?
Yo, smash that one.
Go for a ride. I gotta meet a friend.
All right, so I'll go meet him with you. Come on, I want to get out of the house. I'm not going alone.
Come on. This is fucking bullshit.
Bullshit? Threatening to molest your online buddies is bullshit.
They're not my buddies.
They're the only people you speak to.
Lucky I can't hit you. The cops are gonna be outside just chilling. Straight camping, bae.
More American. More.
Where's your friend?
Burger shot.
Of course. Why am I not surprised? Y'all finna have the same player build.
Oh, you fuckhead!
Yeah, nice to see the kids are still hanging out at the burger joints. Me and the guys, we'd go down to the diner after class every day. You know, get milkshakes, fries.
Ew, please. You know, you're really creeping me out.
I'm trying to relate to you.
No, you're trying to take me on some nostalgia trip. You're such a cliche.
Oh, says the dope-smoking, game-playing, live-at-home world owes him a living millennial.
I knew it. I knew it. The mask was gonna slip. The monster's been exposed.
The hell are you talking about?
The real you. That bitter, vindictive old man. You pretend you're being a father, but you hate me, don't you?
I do.
I don't hate you, Jim. How many times... I love you. Look.
You really have to meet my friend?
Yeah, I really
it's
do.
It's gonna be a
then
piece of
please
shit.
Please don't get weird. For once in your life, don't be weird.
Yo,
oh, brother man, what's
man?
Up?
What's up, man? Good to see you. What are you, turning tricks to pay for this shit, huh? Hey, who's the old man?
It's my dad.
Oh, all right, Mr. DeSanto.
Yeah, you the kid selling Jimmy pot by the pound?
Ah, Jimmy, bro, your dad's funny, man.
Come on, do this shit and let's get going.
Oh, yeah, you got that other thing?
Oh, yeah.
Come on, man, what the fuck? Jimmy.
Just hold on a second. Oh, all right, later on.
Careful with that.
Hey, let's bounce.
Bounce. We're bouncing now. Is that what we're doing? Jesus fucking Christ.
And the cops are on us, too. That's not a good look, my boy.
All righty, then. Now what?
Can we just get back to the house, please? So, want a drink?
I'm driving.
Because normally you're such a between the white lines, friend to the pedestrian kind of guy.
Fine. Give it here.
I'm finna start tripping like shit.
Okay, your turn.
Maybe when we get home.
Ah, who's the square now?
I'm starting to feel a little woozy. You're fine. No.
Really, this is not
chill
normal.
Chill out. You're just paranoid. This is not paranoia. This is totally
not drive like these.
You should see yourself.
Would you quit being such a drama queen and get us to the house?
Do you not respect your life, Jimmy?
No. I'm stopping.
Oh, what was in that?
It's harmless. Vets have been using it for decades.
What? You anesthetize me? You're fucking
protect you from yourself. Also, I took money from your bank account and I'm moving out.
No, you're too crazy, Dad. Come on.
See, bruh. I should have been got him out this shit, bro. Now I lose money that I earned because of this fucking dumbass. Oh, this the alien shit? Bitch, Caesar, if you don't get out of my face. Got Caesar, Cobra, and Ash there and some old shit. Bitch, is this Into the Spider-Verse? Let's go straight to the ground. I always thought I was the good guy. Mission failed. Makes me start all the way over. Right now, I still got the 478, so we're gonna have to see what that's looking like in a little bit. I don't remember what it was, but I know I had 600K, and I know Amanda took some, and you know, actually, can I pull up my phone? Hell no. Yeah, I know Amanda took some, and I spent some on guns and clothes.
You're way strung out on some bad shit.
Yeah, I already know.
Michael, I think you finally lost your mind.
I'm the one who did.
Your
That's
recent
hilarious.
Behavior and the company you've been keeping already had me very concerned. Now you've taken to attacking my Fabian, who is a close friend.
Yeah, more than a friend.
And Jimmy said you took drugs while driving him in your car. Well, we've decided to move out for a while.
Good.
You promised me you'd change, and you haven't changed a bit. I know you say I always act like I'm in a movie. Well, this isn't that. I think I'm gonna speak to a lawyer. I'm just really confused. Please, don't try to contact us and try not to get yourself killed. Amanda.
You could kick rocks and you better not take my fucking money, you hear me? Y'all are already trash enough. This song kind of heat. This would be like on one of those movies, like murder mystery type shit. Some bullshit. Take this Max Payne fucking jacket off too. Put Please tell me you took that painting down. Ugh, I don't want to see that shit. Let me see if there's messages showing me, like, how much. Wow, some fucking bullshit. Your grip and ball control? Yeah, for sure. Coach is hard on you? Yeah, for sure. I like how I was in the middle of a gunfight. Damn. You're so fucking useless, Jimmy. I can't get the option to kill his family. Do I for real deadass have no car? Yeah, some bullshit. What the fuck
Tracy,
you want?
Baby, you called?
Yeah, look, Dad, we're worried.
I'm worried too. I really want to see you.
No,
well,
I don't.
I don't want to see you.
I don't
want
to see
you.
I don't want
to. Need...
Leave my number, bitch. Fucking tough, man. Fuck, dude.
Shit.
Sorry, lady.
Get
not
the fuck
person.
Out, babe.
Oh my god!
Let me lose this, these fucking cops. These niggas is annoying, like, bro. Y'all been on me for, like, the entire episode, bitch. What? Because I could get some more cops on me. It ain't nothing. Yo, I was holding turn, and this dude was going straight. What driving is this? No wonder you're not the driver, Michael. Hold up. Ain't never gonna know. I hate the car in the pool too. They gonna find out after it's too late. You didn't see shit, my boy. You didn't see shit. Yeah, he just heard me. He didn't see nothing though. Yep, they gone. They gonna have to catch me. I gotta beat your ass because you a witness. There's someone else here. Oh, there's a couple here. Alright, well, I just gotta... I saw the man using the black suit. That's all they know. But they're gonna know me as the black suit man. Because I ain't never changing this shit unless I get some more heat. Alright, y'all. I'm gonna end it here. Next time we start off... Listen... It's going to be week from now, but hopefully I remember that we're going to do this FIB mission, and then we're going to switch to Trevor. But, yeah, then we'll switch to Trevor, and then the gameplay after that, we'll go to, hold up, fuck. Then the gameplay after that, we'll do that Tanya mission as Franklin. But if you liked the video, make sure you drop a like, subscribe, share with your friends, stay tuned for the next one. It's that Kid Gamer, and I'm out. Peace.